So we're in chapter 2.2 in math. And we're taking HELA in this path, okay? Void is a viable option because basically when HELA is about to die, she goes indestructible. So basically, you know, she kind of has like a cheat death mechanic. But with Void in the mix, you know, with those debuffs, she kind of triggered that ability. So basically, you know, she was killed with the debuff of Void. Anyways, thanks and like and subscribe, guys. Take care. Thanks for watching.